reminiscent of a shot Jimmy Connors made against Adriano Panatta in the first U.S. Open in 78.
That's a one-hander, too.
40-15.